Three superstar athletes are putting their valuable limbs on the line on a monster shark tagging mission. Gronk with tiger sharks.
Holy smokes.
Aaron Rodgers on defense. Defend off his greatest fear.
Wax on, wax off.
And Lindsey Vonn in the line of attack. Now, as the aggressive white tips stalk, any wrong move could mean loss of limbs or loss of life. Lindsey deflects the shark, but a bump can become a bite in seconds.
Lindsey, remember slow and calm.
With the white tips, I can see the boldness that Ed was talking about. They're a lot closer than I thought they would be.
Lindsey, look to your right. I think you see one tag shark over there. Can you see it?
I think we got what we need.
Top side.
One tag.
Copy that. One is tagged.
They got what they came for. The location of a tagged shark. This female shark has been captured twice before. Based on her history, if she is pregnant this time around, it could provide key insight into whether sharks give birth annually or every 2 years. To find out, now all they need to do is capture her.
So we saw a whole bunch of sharks, probably five or six, I think.
Yeah, you can see the sharks, but I mean.
They were right there.
But yeah.
They were cool though, eh?
That one was like really coming in strong and I was like, done.
Yeah.
Off the coast of Southern California, MVP quarterback Aaron Rodgers is used to training hard to get the job done. But now he's about to go way out of his element to learn to tag a shark underwater. Aaron will be using a pneumatic spear gun to insert a satellite tag.
Satellite tagging is incredibly important because it will relay us exactly where that shark is.
Anywhere in the world.
Ultimately, this tagging, it's an effort to try and help these animals.
Gonna hold that. Remember, it's loaded with them. Safety's on. You gotta pretend there's something there and you look down.
For target practice, Aaron has to hit a custom decoy. If he can't hit the exact mark on the decoy, he can't safely tag a moving shark.
This is that zone at the base of the dorsal fin where there's less nerve endings, where we want to place the tag, but that's the spot.
How close are we gonna shoot from?
You wanna have about a foot of distance between the shark and the tip of this. You feel you're ready for a shot?
Yeah.
Okay.
You know, my goal is to tag this thing in the right spot. The last thing I want is to miss or to miss in a way which injures the animal. If I can get over my fear of being in the water, I feel confident that I'll be able to make the shot.
Get to where you feel the tip of the gun is about a foot away from the shark, and you're on the 45-degree angle, and then line it up, calm, squeeze the trigger.
I'm gonna have to trust my training here like I do every time I'm in the pocket and I'm on the field. I'm pretty confident I'll be able to handle myself. My job is to stay alive in there. I am known for my accuracy. I do pride myself on having good hand-eye coordination. So there'll be some pressure on the shot for sure.
Aaron saw his target. He did what his job is, and that's hit the mark.
Aaron just laid the shot right on the money.
Now that Aaron's had his training, we're really just waiting for sharks to turn up. It can take 3 minutes or it can take 3 days.
2,500 miles away in the Bahamas, NFL tight end Gronk is using his muscle to try and tag a tiger shark.
All right, guys, we got a tiger.
Oh!
But she's cut through a couple of the lines, guys. You gotta move fast to get that cable on. Once we capture a shark, the next step is to actually get it to the boat, which is probably the most strenuous part of the whole process. Forward right,
I'm going.
Go, hold it like that, stop. Walk it towards the bow.
There's a lot of things to look out for when tagging a shark. It can bite at any second. It can wag its tail and smack you right in the face and just knock you out just like that.
Okay, hold on.
They need one more person to help out so we can tag this tiger shark. So that's when I come into play.
Come here.
Okay, hold. Gronk, hold this.
Where can I help?
Can you switch back to yes. All right, go over me.
Yeah.
Go.
Hold.
Yes, I'm pull.
No.
You had it.
I'm pulling this thing.
No.
Come here and do.
As it thrashes, a tiger shark's tail packs up to 1,000 pounds of force.
Put your arms under and kind of raise it up.
Yeah. Oh, this one's thick.
It's the shark's propulsion system. So if Gronk can keep the tail out of the water, the team can safely tag the shark.
I scoop my hand around the tiger shark's body. It's slimy, it's strong, it's just ready to break you.
Gronk versus the shark, and so far I'm winning. Don't want to talk too early.
That's good.
Neil, this is all the training I need for this season.
Good.
Gronk?
Yeah.
I need you to just hold this fin rather than let go of the tail so I can get in here. Okay? Perfect. Yeah.
So.
Ow!
Whoa, watch. Let's go. Let's pull your hand up.
With the tag halfway secured, the shark throws around its powerful tail, and this situation takes a turn for the worse.
Watch.
That tail can wag and just knock you out at any time. It's kind of like taking a big hit.